Comedian Jackie Mason passed away today. The rabbi-turned-comedian got his start by playing nightclubs in New York. He was known for his sharp wit and piercing social commentary, often about being Jewish and his own inadequacies. He had movie roles in The Jerk and Mel Brooks's The History of the World, Part 1. He also had one-man shows on Broadway. The comedian was hospitalized for more than 2 weeks. Mason leaves behind a daughter and wife. He was 93 years old.